wave my hand in the falling rain, reaching for sun again.
Just finished laying down a song that I'm not going to go into what the song's about, but just laying this song down. And what I thought was going to be like the main bridge for the come around has introduced itself as the chorus, and the shit is hot. Shit is hot. Really fun. And Jean.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes. And his yes. And his wife Ellen. Oh, Jean actually has translated the chorus for me, and I'm going to master this chorus. Master this master. Chorus.
Un jour tu te souviendras que la nuit je t'ai bercé, quand le diable riait au pied de notre lit. Je ne sais pas pourquoi mes bras m'ont manqué et abandonné les étreintes de nos nuits.
Yeah. Yes.
And but I have to change our night of Hercules in les étreintes de nos nuits. Étreinte means, you know, when you are rocking strong someone. Etrant is when you take someone, when you make a hug, a strong hug.
Yeah.
Etrant, love hug. Really love hug.
Yes, okay.
That's it. So, our Night of Hercules in French, Nos Nuits d'Hercule, doesn't seem to work, but Les Etreintes de Nos Nuits, it means the same stuff. The same
thing. Okay.
It's rocking love.
But you know what? It doesn't. No, let's keep Hercules in there.
You want
I don't think it matters if it rhymes. I don't think if it, you know what
you
I'm
want,
saying?
You want Hercules?
Yeah, yes. Okay. It can be, yeah. I think the song is going to be called Hercules. I think it's fitting.
Hercules.
Yeah.
Where? Hercules, Hercules.
You know, Hercules love or just Hercules. Yes. 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 Because that's what I mean. You know?
In French, it sounds like Amour Herculéen.
Huh.
I think.
Amour Herculéen.
Amour Herculéen. Hercules Amour, love.
Yes.
Amour Herculéen.
Then that's it. That's it.
That's it?
Yes.
Come to me.
If it's only one, singular or plural. Singular, it's masculine.
Mm-hmm.
We say un amour. Okay. But when it's plural, you say plural?
Yeah.
Plural, it's féminin. It's really strange.
Yeah.
That's me. I can say.
So a single love is masculine and a plural love is feminine.
Exactly.
Ah,